Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you a very useful glitch. Guys, if you actually remember, by the way, keep ignoring the agent 14, the one who's calling me, okay? So yeah guys, I was saying, if you remember, before 4 months, 6 months, 8 months, there was a glitch, SP to MP. I don't know how you say it, but yeah, I think it was SP to MP, and if you remember, this happened with you, like this. Boom. You can see what is happening. The level is going, and my character is modded, guys. What you will have to do is go to online, jobs, play jobs, Rockstar created, missions, a tyrant of a job. By the way, you have to go here because it's gone. The thing is gone. How do you say it, man? The logo, the toy, you know, the toy is gone. Okay, so this sexy lady is near us. I'm gonna shoot in your boobs, in your ass. Okay, so it appears again. Touch it. So yeah, look at my level, 3 to 3, 3 to 4, like wow. Isn't that amazing? Seriously. Look. Okay, by the way, if you are so dumb like me, you want to crash your game, don't you ever dare to go here, because for you the game is glitched. So if you touch only one time for the game, it's like you touched it 1 billion time. So it's actually a figure collected, it's 100 out of 100. It's 100. You collected all of them. So that's why you have this over here, this thing. Now you will go here and you will get the Superman suit. The guy who was here, the toy. I'm going to show you again, okay? No, I'm not talking about your mom, bro. Okay. A titan of a job. By the way, I'm saying you right now. I don't have any idea how to save that. Buy everything, your money won't go down. Okay, now you can see his face. Like, not his face, but his suit. This suit, you will get this suit. When you will go over here. No, wait, what? What the fuck? When you will go over. Over here, it spawns. So yeah, hardcore comic store. You don't have to go here, okay? Otherwise, your game will get crashed. Boom, look at my level, like how fast am I going? So yeah, you can even go to level rank 8000 with this. 8000, guys. This is just so much. So guys, now, if you want to save that, I am not really sure if that's how you save it, but some of my friends say that's the way, and they even showed me. So I think yeah, that's how you do it, but let's do it again. Just one more time. A titan of a job. By the way, if you don't know, my money is glitched. Look, you can see my money down. Like you can see this difficulty, camera lock, radio, starting weapon, purchase rounds, purchase super heavy armor, confirm settings, and down this is cash. You can see the cash. I cannot show you, but it's down. Like my cash is $2,381,030. I'm going to buy this, my cash won't move. Look, didn't move, it won't move, never ever, because I am glitched. So I can buy whatever I want to without any money to lose. Fuck you. Okay, let's touch this again and then I show you how to do it, how to save it. Stay like this. Now look at your level. Boom, 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 boom. I'm just going so high, like so fast. So now you want to save that. I'm not going to show you exactly how you do it, but it's very simple. Go to any job go to any job Rockstar created, go to any job that you like, any race, arena war, target assault, stunt race, races, deathmatch capture, last time standing, king of the hill, survival mission versus adversary mode, parachuting, do whatever you like, just complete any activity and your stuff, your level will be saved in your game, and you even have to change your outfit before that. By the way, let's kill them, otherwise they will kill me. So you have to change your outfit like this. You will see the circle yellow, orange over down at the bottom of the screen. So now you have to go. Well, if I am going to save it, I will go to a titan of a job and I will complete this mission, because it's a simple mission, so I think it's better to complete it. Or otherwise, if you want, just do a race. You can even do any race like that you like. You can do any race, and then you can do the race laps. Should be only one lap, and that's it. It's saved for you. So yeah guys, that's how you do it. Now you have to start the mission. You want to do it solo, do solo, whatever. Over here you can play, but I'm not going to do it because I want to get more rank. So I'm going to show you again. Okay, touch it over here like this, let it go, let it disappear. It disappears. Now you will keep getting rank, but we don't care about that. I just go to Rockstar created mission. If you want to continue, go to a titan of a job and leave the mission. Okay, when you can invite anyone in the mission, just leave. And if you have done a lot of rank and you think that's enough, just start the mission and complete the mission. And so yeah guys, that's it for this glitch. Take care, bye.